Aureen, if you could see this place.
Aureen? Is that the prismatic dragon? Or whatever you people call her?
How did you... Yes, she is. One of my dearest companions.
She is not dead. And yet you mourn.
She's sleeping. And we're not sure when she's going to wake up. It could be 1,000 years.
That makes you sad. Not knowing.
Sad in that I don't know when our next meeting will be. But I don't think that was it. I'll see her again. I know it.
Good work, Commander. I appreciate your... efficiency.
See?
With the Astral Translocator back up and running, we're ready to move.
I don't know what awaits us among the Bastions, but... we must move forward, Mabon or no.
With a Wayfinder on our side, it'll be a fun fight.
Who's the Wayfinder?
You!
You have proven... loyal enough, for now.
I'm honored. You barely know me.
And you've still time to disappoint us.
Dagda.
Let us finish our preparations. We will retake the Bastions and push for the Spire.
Nice gear.
see the...
brings you here.